Hey guys, so we just happened to be traveling around the ranch checking for tanks without wildlife rescue ramps. This has never happened before. So we got to this tank, which is very low on water. There's no wildlife ramp in it. And we look inside the tank and look what's down there. Look at that. So we just put this ramp in here. And we're hoping that he's gonna use it after we're gone. I sure hope he does. So it's important, wildlife rescue ramps in stock tanks. Do it, you'll be saving some lives.